problem with frustration. Well, I'm going to be sitting in the back of the